This story is adapted from the Panchatantra. This story is all about the intelligence of a jackal and how the jackal had used his intelligence to save the other animals of the forest. The story goes like this. Once upon a time, there lived a cruel and ferocious lion in a deep forest. He used to kill and eat any animal that come his way. All the animals of the jungle were very scared of him. One day, all the animals decided to hold a meeting in order to solve this problem. The wise old owl suggested that every day one animal should go to the lion as his meal. Actually, this was not the best solution, but since the animals were tired of living in a scary environment all the time, so they reluctantly agreed. They all went to the lion and told him about their decision. The lion also agreed too. The animals among themselves started to take turns to go to the lion. The first day, a deer went. His wife Doe cried the whole day. Next day, a rabbit went. Her children were very upset and didn't eat anything for 3 days. A whole month went by in this way. The animals were sad to see their friends and family members leaving one by one. But the animals didn't have any way to save themselves. One sunny morning, it was Jackal's turn. His entire family bid goodbyes to him. Like other animals, Jackal was also reluctant to go to the lion. As the Jackal was walking towards the lion's den, he came up with an idea. Knowingly, he walked slowly and reached late. The lion was very hungry and was angry too, in compared to the usual time. As the jackal arrived, he respectfully apologized for being late and narrated a fake story to the lion for his late arrival. The jackal narrated that he and two of his friends were coming for the lion's meal. On their way, they were attacked by another lion who ate up both of his friends and announced that he was the new king of the jungle. The jackal also said that he had escaped anyhow. The lion became furious on hearing this and ordered the jackal to take to that place where the lion was residing. The jackal took him to a well. The lion saw his own reflection in water and thought that it was the other lion. He was so angry that without thinking, he jumped at his own reflection and fell into the well. Finally, the lion drowned and died. The clever jackal's intelligence had saved all the other animals of the forest. So, in this story, there are two morals. Number one, not to blindly believe on anyone. And number two, to keep your brain cool during any problematic situation of your life and try to solve it tactfully.